Franklin, your mother called. She wants you to go home for supper.